Welcome to this lesson. Can you follow my page and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more exciting videos? Today we are also looking at how to evaluate a radical expression without using calculator. And how do you go about that? Solution: square root of 7.5. Now the first thing you need to do, you change this decimal number to fraction. That will give us square root of 75/10, changing it to fraction. Now we can cut this, that'll be 5 can go here, that's 15. 5 can go here, that's 2. 5 can go. But if nothing can go, you just proceed to the next step. So, but because 5 can go, that's why you're able to divide that. Then you're able to have 15/2. So now, to do this now, because you cannot find the square root of 15, except use calculator and square root of 2. So what are you going to do? You're going to use this law, which is if you have square root of a/b, the splitting of this is going to be root a/d. So what you are going to do here, likewise from here, you can do the same, so square root of 75/10. Because I've got my own, what I have now is 15, square root of 15/2. So this will become square root of 15/2. That's what I'm going to use. And you should know that in sword, whenever you are doing sword, it is a taboo for your denominator to be in a radical form. So what you are going to do is that you have to rationalize this word denominator, which means you want to make this denominator a rational number, which is whole number. So how do we do that? I'm going to have square root of 15/2. We multiply the numerator and denominator by this to 2, that is √2/2. Square root of 15, that is √15 × 2, give us √30/2. √2 × 2, that will give us √4. And square root of 4 is 2. So √2 × 2 is 2. So now we just have 1/2 square root of 30. And that is the answer to this sodic expression. See you next class. Bye bye.